close women are the fastest growing prison population in the world. We traveled to Oklahoma City to visit Candace Harp Harlow, whose story is eerily representative of so many of the women locked behind bars. Jared Henderson, USA Today.